Can you introduce yourself?
I am Brother Nestor Lloren Jr. from Valencia, Negros-Oriental.
When did you know that you have the vocation to the priesthood?
It was then when Father Dexter Tamkis would introduce me the recollect.
And who helped you enter the seminary?
It was Father Gideon Lagrimas Oya.
How many years are you now in the seminary?
I've been in the seminary for 3 years.
Was there a time that you fell asleep during the meditation in the chapel?
Many times.
Favorite food in the seminary?
Favorite food in the seminary is the pandesal.
Favorite subject in the seminary class?
My favorite subject this time is vocational psychology.
Your favorite place in the seminary?
In my room.
How was your love life in the seminary?
Well, talking about love life, it's been improving, but developing.